Hi, Thrive community. It is Dr. Brianna Tyvee with Thrive Chiropractic. And this month, our theme in the clinic is immunity. And we are going to be exploring the different things that you can do to have a positive effect on your immunity. And our first topic is exercise. Exercise affects immunity both directly and indirectly. So in a direct fashion, when we exercise, the cells of the immune system are more rapidly produced and circulate more rapidly in the body, which means that they can more rapidly identify disease, pathogens, viruses that are occurring in the body and take care of them more effectively. Also, when we exercise, we have an increased quality of sleep. And sleep is the period of time when the immune system is able to recover. And this is a really, really important part of immune system function. From an indirect perspective, when we exercise, it has a direct impact on obesity and metabolic syndrome. And there are several diseases that are associated with obesity and poor nutrition that have very detrimental effects on the immune system. So by increasing our exercise and impacting obesity and metabolic syndrome, we can also indirectly impact our immune systems positively. So we want to make sure and get some exercise in our routines every day, even if it's just a little bit, like 10 to 15 minutes. And also a little side note on this is that you do want to avoid doing strenuous exercise for more than 60 minutes, because after that 60 minute point, it can actually start to impact the immune system in a negative way. So try to get out there and move those bodies every day, but not necessarily more than 60 minutes. And this can positively impact the function of your immune system. Until next time, be well.